A study published in 2021 provided evidence for a major shark extinction event that occurred 19 million years ago. This is 5 million years before the established Middle Miocene disruption. The cause of this extinction event is not yet known, however, the study suggests that pelagic shark diversity decreased by over 70% and abundance by over 90%, and that modern sharks never recovered from this event.